To calculate degree days, go to the UCIPM homepage found at ipm.ucanr.edu. Find quick links at the bottom of the left column and click on Weather, Models, and Degree Days. Scroll down to Pest and Plant Models. These pest names link to calculators preset with degree day model information recommended by the University of California. Let's look at peach twig borer. Next, we'll choose a crop. Let's select almond from the pull-down menu, and then click on Continue. There are three ways to add local temperature data for orchards or fields: using the UCIPM Weather Station database, uploading a file containing temperature data, or entering temperature data online. For this first exercise, we'll use the Weather Station database. We'll talk about other ways later. Choose the county where your orchard or field is located. Then set the time period. Accumulation starts on the biofix date. For peach twig borer, the biofix is when the first male is trapped in April. I'll choose May 31st for the end date since I'm expecting a May treatment. Then click on Continue. Choose the weather station closest to your orchard that says To Present in the column Period when temperatures are available. Click on the weather station. We're almost there. The last choice to make is report type: formatted report or comma delimited data file. A formatted report is intended for viewing on your computer or printing. A comma delimited data file is for exporting to a spreadsheet program. Click Calculate. Here is the formatted report. The large table contains the accumulation of degree days from the biofix date April 4th all the way to the end date May 31st. This table shows the time in degree days for each generation and spray timing. So, for example, if you want to know when to apply an early generation insecticide application, scroll down to see when 400 to 500 degree days accumulated. Therefore, any time between May 1st and May 6th would be the optimal time to apply an insecticide because most of the peach twig borers in your orchard will be at their most vulnerable stage to the insecticide. It's easy to use the degree day calculator tool. Get to the pest management guidelines by clicking here. In the guidelines, you'll find information on degree day treatment timing. And if you're already in the guidelines, you can find a link to the degree day calculator tool here. Now let's find out how to upload a temperature data file. The file must be carefully formatted to work with this program. Read more about formatting requirements here. Select your data file, then click Choose File. Locate your file, click Choose. If all goes well, the name shows up here. Click Continue. Choose the output as before and access the results page. The third option is to enter your data online. Enter the daily minimum and maximum temperatures in Fahrenheit or in Celsius. Select your format output as before and click Calculate. To print a reference degree day table and hand compute degree day accumulations, go back to the Weather, Models, and Degree Days page. Next to peach twig borer, we'll click on Table. To use this table, locate the daily high at the maximum temperature column and the daily low at the minimum temperature row. For example, if today's high was 74 degrees and today's low was 56, there would be an accumulation of 15 degree days for peach twig borer. For the dates you're interested in Add the daily accumulation values until you reach the degree day accumulations indicated for treatment. The last tool I'll mention is the custom degree day calculator. It allows you to enter thresholds for any model and specify the method of calculation. Make selections as before.